it was crucial for him not to get in foul trouble, not only on the defensive end, but for their offensive spacing and attack as well.
Quite the opposite for the Utes. A hot start for Jakob Poeltl.